Hi, my name is Farhana Adira from Biomedical Science, and this is my first portfolio, which is a project that my friends and I have done for our subject, Laboratory Science, where we have to create a prototype for an instrument that will be useful in the biomedical field. So, I came up with a microbe pen to scan for a specific microbe. In this video, we will see how my groupmates accept and discuss the project, as well as reflecting attributes of a good leader that I have showed. This journey has been a remarkable experience, and I would like to share some thoughts on the leadership aspects that contributed to its success. So, one of the key attributes that stood out in our project was effective teamwork. As a leader, fostering an environment of open communication and collaboration was crucial. We actively discussed ideas, leveraged each team member's strengths, and navigated challenges collectively, which was to come up with the suitable materials and how to find them in the market. This unity was crucial in ensuring a smooth and successful event, as showed. A good leader also recognizes the value of every team member's input. During our discussion, we all have our own roles, and I aim to facilitate inclusive decision-making. We consider diverse perspectives and encouraging everyone to contribute their ideas. Whether wrong or right, we will correct each other. This inclusivity not only enriched our project, but also empowered each team member to take ownership of their contributions. In conclusion, my journey with the microbe project has been a testament to the power of effective leadership. By prioritizing teamwork, inclusivity, effective delegation, and continuous improvement, we not only propose an innovative prototype, but I also learned that we strengthen our collaborative spirit and teamwork. I look forward to apply these lessons in the future endeavors, fostering growth and success within any team that I have privileged to lead. Thank you.